So Sophia's in second now, we gotta keep it that way. And hopefully win this race. Oh jeez. Oh jeez! I was just surviving through that corner, and they managed to destroy each other. Went from last to first. The exact opposite of Skrillex's old rock band. Which really sucks, because Skrillex should have stayed there. And never, ever, 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 ever started the house hardcore stuff that people are for some reason calling dubstep. Listen to T-1000 by Fear Factory if you want dubstep. It actually sounds good as opposed to what you're used to being called dubstep. And of course, flew out of the car there because that's absolutely necessary. At some point every lap, I must fly out of the car. You could maybe say that you fly off the racetrack into the river just to get extra nitro. And you know, that's not a bad strategy. Look at me going at full fucking speed, and they were just keeping right the fuck up. Oh my god. See, I got that little extra nitro. And now I'm out of it again. Oh jeez. So fucking Thea, you are unbearably annoying. What are you doing, Ray? Ray? I'm just racking up the hits that Ray owes me now. He's the only guy that I don't hate. Why does he have to keep doing shit that's stupid? He should have pulled out in front of Sophia. Ah, there we go. Now it's fucking gone. What?! Oh yeah, sure. Oh fucking yeah, sure. Ugh. Back to second still. No boost. Not even after that little jump there. God. Oh my god. Fuck you. This is, everything is fucked again. I pitch shifted. Off of Deviant. Not Deviant Art. However, that is the poor man's Rule 34, which I'm done talking about. Even though I can't stop thinking about it. It's so scarring. Everything is still fucked again, by the way. I'm still in fucking second, because, you know, being able to get the lead would be such a sin against humanity. Winning this race and winning this championship could just be so horrible. And having boost as well. Having boost would be a horrible atrocity as well. Oh. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Oh, snap! Oh, snap! Oh, snap. Well, there you have it. That's how you win. Miraculously. That was good. I'll probably record more of this later today after I get lunch, and I'll bring like a drink in or something so that my throat isn't fucking wrecked by the end of it. Yep. That is a championship completed, and that is the racing series completed. It's all done. That's all, folks, and now Crash Alley. Oh, yeah. And there's the Insetta, the number one car of this league, and I got 15,000 bucks. Race finals are unlocked. So I'll keep this car for that, the race finals. And we will go on to Crash Alley, my favorite track! Yeah! Oh, I'm excited about this one. I'm gonna sing, I'm so happy. Singing. Yeah, that race is too short. It could be 50 laps long and still be too short. But anyway, yeah, that's actually returning from Flat Out 1, and I didn't even realize that until I played Flat Out 1. So that's the race class 100% completed. Which means it's time for the final tier. Do I have enough moolah? Of course I do. What was that? What kind of question is that? So yeah, here we are. We're at the final class. It's time.
Okay. So, we'll see how long the first championship is.
And if it's like three races long, then I'll do it, but anything longer than that, I'm gonna stop recording and pick up later. It's three races long, perfect. And then the next one is too. What's the first challenge? Ring of Fire? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! We're doing this. We're totally doing this. Hug the corners like Winnie the Pooh would hug your cock on Rule34.com. Can Rule34.com sponsor me? I mean, .net? .net? .xxx? .fahal? .phil collins?
I didn't look for Phil Collins, by the way, because I didn't want to be starved for life.